So this is in the attic again. This is the wall that separates the attic from the cathedral ceiling, and this is the insulation peeled back, and what we have here is just sheetrock. That's just drywall, and we have 2x4s frame, 2x4 framing. So not much standing between here and the rest of the condo.